In the utility cupboard, you will find the main water stopcock, which controls the water in the property. To shut off, simply turn the stopcock away from the pipework and return to put the water back on.